staff of the airplane, what pictures lined up there, show center, creating out of airspeed or the air show center course. Picks up straight and high, with a line watching stop by for the penetration. Actually, stop all of a sudden. 150 horse doesn't go up that much. The hope to both turn a nice pull inside. Hope to both turn. There's a one and a half, there's a two. There's a three turn stick coming out of the vertical down line for us.
Up the airplane, pulls back, loads his lap, 2.5, 3 G's, pods, and comes across top. Watch our day, take the airplane right there. Snap that stick back. Takes that hard right runner with a snap roll board right on top of the loop. He recovers at a 45 down and rolls that airplane back to the upright. Again, the right hand side of the airship locks the all. Like 150 horsepower work, but it's going to work along those lines. Again, kicks that hard left over this time. It's got some right air. Rolling. Hook in the sky, the hammerhead turns, the stall turn forward with RJ Twitter. Now watch RJ bring it down. He's a load to stick up right there. Still back on.
It's a hard pull stick. There's a hard pull. That's what we're trying to keep the wings level. The micro loop is RJ Gritter.
The only guy I know at the air show circle with a 550 horsepower Decathlon airplane does a micro loop. Now this next move is working for us out there. Goes left hand side of the air show. Lots of smoke is on. Lots of smoke lay out there for a second. And hopefully, he calls this the Cuban 8. Now, this is the first time we used to land Pony back in 1932, I believe it was, at an international aerobatic competition. Now, Lane flew with the Cuban government. All the guys, when we got back to that entry routine, all the pilots said, hey, what was that movie did out there? Knowing who signed his paycheck, the Cuban government, he called it the Cuban 8. Now, it's called the Cuban 8, the sideways 8, the lazy 8 out there for us. Yes, he's a pink job of standing on this aircraft. That's a factory pink seat on this 150 horsepower light car. A Decathlon aircraft for us today. RJ Solo, again from that flying family, Solo on his 16th birthday. He got his private pilot's license on his 17th birthday. I think the guy likes to fly. Now back down to that watch RJ pick the aircraft up right there, show semi course. Speed on slow barrel roll of horse out here, so second line. Gonna go through a maybe 5 to 6 count of stumble during his routine. Going off with his barrel roll, so almost a wing over there, pulls up, pulls the upside down of course, and follows up double barrel roll of horse out here, so center. He's got something special coming up. RJ goes right hand side for air show box. Hitting all the altitude again, 150 horsepower. Again, trade the altitude of the airspeed needs for next move. There's thousands of miles. RJ has got no one airspeed needs for next move. It comes right down the air show center. Has that zero wind. Watch the pitch up. They're rolling. High pitch. Right about there is the stand where it snaps there for a high pitch and high pitch transports. Again, the only guy out of the code is doing that with a stock to cap on aircraft. Picks up knife edge, snap rolls the airplane half turn around, the knife edge and knife edge snap. RJ had to modify his turnaround moves for the airplane back there. So center, the smoke sort of hanging in there for us today. At least it's not an on crowd push. You can only smell it, so it won't hurt you, but it doesn't smell good. Mr. RJ Gritter, come again, blood pants out again, that's RJ Gritter Air Show, the Gritter Gun. Right down to that rolls airplane of bird, now we're at 1, 2, 3, and 4 points, pants back up right, 1, 2, 3, and 4 back in third. Point hesitation, when I roll the airplane back up right, keep rolling the aircraft down here, so center, maintaining altitude, and maintaining heading force. right hand side of the box, definitely this thing. He takes the airplane roll, not quite the knife edge, but look the box on the airplane. He has knife edge back, pushes forward on the stick, inverted. Now watch, take the airplane roll back, right now he pulls back on the stick. He calls this his stick pass. Roll back to almost his knife edge, pass upside down, pushes forward on the stick one more time. The stick pass by Mr. R.J. Grinner. All the way from Manassas, Virginia. When he's not flying airplanes across the circuit, he's down in Virginia, built him to fly circus down there, flying airplanes, flying his airplane, and some of the steerman down there on Sunday mornings at Binghamton, Virginia. RJ repositioned left hand side of the box for us again. Coming through this time. Now watch RJ. He's up there going, I'm going to pull out to hang up with altitude, push nose over, gets the speed back up. Because he's going to take this super decathlon right down there, show center line, of course. But watch RJ take the airplane. Now, what you can do is, you ask any aerobatic pilot what's the most difficult maneuver to do, it's a slow roll. Watch RJ come through. There's your super slow roll. Airshow centerline, maintain altitude, maintain getting while he rolls on airplane 360 degrees. A super slow roll of Mr. RJ Grinner. As RJ comes back, left, right hand center box. This is kind of works. Watch the picture, but because of knife edge, so watch it push the nose down right there. He rolls back up. He's going to pull the nose up again. Back to knife edge. Now, takes that time right, push the nose up. He's going to push the nose back down the ground. I don't like to see knife edge that close to the ground and push the nose down toward the ground. He calls, of course, knife edge out of the ground. What would you call it? Get your cameras ready as RJ Grinner comes back to this photo op for you, this cap on aircraft. RJ has a coveted zero waiver, which means he can roll the wheels of that aircraft right down the runway if he feels the need to. He's not going to move it for today. He's going to take the cap on roll upside down like he's got a passport today.
Where are you going today?
Upside down, rock the wings backward. Mr. RJ Grinner, the stock, the Decathlon 150 horse, not the 180 super Decathlon, 150 horse, the Decathlon aircraft. This airshow is also supported by the Kaufman Southern Pier Incubator in Bingham, New York. The Kaufman Incubator offers offices, co-working spaces, programs, and mentors to get your idea off the ground. Learn more at www.thekaufman.com. That's www.thekaufman.com.
plane goes out tonight. Yeah, we'll live until we die.
McFarland Justice is proud to be a sponsor of Binghamton Airshow. Binghamton Space. All right, RJ's waving. Again, hats off your head, hat in your pocket, and give RJ Grimmer waves and taxi by on board today. That's Mr. RJ Grimmer from Virginia board today. Now, McFarland is Binghamton Space, nationally recognized planning and engineering firm. McFarland Justice. It's celebrating 75 years in the region. Now, their employee owners proudly supported Binghamton and Southern Tier.